Quick tip for Google Workspace users. Now, if you haven't already enabled two-factor authentication for the whole of your Workspace business account, well, it's a good idea that you do. Two-factor is a simple yet vital step in protecting your account from anyone outside compromising one of your accounts or one of your staff's accounts. Now, like you probably have set up with your bank, the second factor is basically a text message or maybe a six-digit code that you can generate from an app on your phone, or you can even use something like a YubiKey, which is like a hardware key that you plug into your computer to protect your account. Now, what this is going to do is it's going to lock down your account, and basically it's going to mean that instead of just having like one latch on your front door of your house, it's going to give you a deadbolt. It's a second factor, second layer of protection. Now, 95% of the compromised account support tickets we receive to our help desk are actually from people who do not have two-factor authentication enabled. So go and switch it on individually on your account. But if you're a Workspace admin, switch it on for the whole business as well.